Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Wasteland on a Commodore 64. We just finished running an obstacle course from a base designed by an AI, and its testing facility happened to be the only way to get to the inner vault of its housing. So we're gonna enter the next area. All right. All right. Okay, cool, that worked. Particle beam Gatling. That's a new one. Bet you that hurts too. There it is. Laser rifle. Yeah, they're still pretty durable, too. Okay, one down. And there's the other. Whoa, a mortal wounding. Now, really, the smart thing to do would be to switch to Red Hawk and just do some marching around in the desert. An OSHA room. Artificial intelligence, and it still has an OSHA room. Okay. Okay, sec pass B doesn't work. Okay. Okay, that settles that. Okay, paragraph 47 says, as you scan over the large, messy room, you think to yourself, early American pigsty. Piles of dirt cover the long-lost floor. The earth and smell of compost hangs heavy in the air. In the far corner of this indoor barnyard, you spot a square-shaped room. You will just ignore the fact that it happens to be glowing brightly in several places, am I right? Yeah, that works. That might have something to do with what I pulled out of the toaster a while back. Okay, station's powered. Okay, so this is beginning to look suspiciously like a self-destruct sequence for a reactor. Okay, quasar didn't work. No, I didn't think that would work either. Okay, Nova didn't work. Hey, Blackstar. Okay, we got that taken care of. Well, I guess they weren't too tough. Okay, one down. And they're running away. All right. Okay, we'll just blast the door open. 118. You see an empty room with a small square room in the corner. On the floor is an intricate diamond pattern. You remove a magnifying glass from your back pocket, get down on all fours, and begin to carefully study the pattern of dots. Now would probably. Okay, there's a chainsaw. See, now would be an excellent time to use some of those anti-tank weapons. Okay. A fusion octatron. That sounds formidable. Okay, there we go. All right, so we force field. I'll probably have to do this one later. Okay, it doesn't look to be anything here. All right. Achievement, heavyweight champion. achieve brawling skill level 8. Okay, in melee range. Excellent. Okay, I see nothing special. All right. I gotta think about what I gotta do. It's been so long since I've been at this part in the game. Okay, I certainly can't do anything right now. I'll probably have to come back to this room after. Thank you. Wow, that was impressive. Jeez, Hellraiser took out three at a time? Wow. Covenant. Okay, the robot maintenance facility, which is conveniently located at the very bottom, past three vault doors and whatever. I suppose, though, the robots get a free pass, so. 79, excuse me. Okay, you've entered a room where dozens of drills and saws are singing an ear-piercing song. Blue and white sparks jump from welders and cutters, dropping to the ground to bounce out of their brief lives. A robot torso passes before you as it lumbers its way across a room on one of the countless conveyor belts. Even the robot repair area looks in need of repair, with the roof and wall supports laying exposed. In the far corner, you notice a square-shaped room. Now, while I was reading that, I wound up being picked up by the conveyor, and I'm gonna be, I guess, maintained. And there's nothing I can do until I come to a stop, either by, some lucky rolls or by being dumped. Did I see mortally? I did, didn't I? Critically wounded. Phew. I've got one that's comatose. And I don't have a choice. I'm gonna resolve this in the next episode. For good or for bad. And by the way, it's the finale. It'll be an hour long, and I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching.